Alright guys, welcome back. It is the next chapter in this fantastic Doom 3 episode, and we've gone through and seen some pretty wild stuff so far, and we're still trying to meet up with the Alpha team and trying to get the band back together here. So we'll just keep on marching here. Oh, this is great. A great way to start an episode. Ew, what the hell is that? Oh, what kind of space is you? Hey, good looking. For a beginning, huh? Let's see. Sucks to be that guy. Let's see. Spider Princess. Let's see. All right. Let's see.
Awesome.
Right, here we go. Killer.
Log of weapon analyst Teresa Chazar, dated November 3rd, 2145. I'm pleased to report that the preliminary tests on the ammo storage in the new Mach 3 plasma gun has far exceeded our expectations. We've realized a full 50% gain in the storage capacity of ammo packs as a result of utilizing techniques engineered in the Alpha Lab's molecular compactor. I believe with the ongoing compaction research, we will reach our goal of 3 times the plasma storage currently available in standard ammo packs. I would also like to mention that all of the employees here at the Enpro plant have been very helpful and quite eager to accommodate all of my requests. For security reasons, I've locked the plasma gun and the extra ammo in locker 063 with door code 972. End of lock.
Okay. might have been super effective against those little head demons.
Loaded. trying to look at it.
Saying. cucumber. I love it how it just propels them somewhere.
Steve Hammer, service technician.
Steve Hammer.
Since Private Swenson wigged out, shot up that drink machine, then lit himself up with a plasma gun, we've all been a bit nervous. All of us in maintenance knew he was losing it. Finally, when that darn drink machine wouldn't accept his credits, he lost it. Started swearing up and down. You had to laugh when that machine lit up, but before any of us could react, he fed himself enough plasma to power an office building. There wasn't enough head to clean up. Just vapor. It's a bad thing to happen to anyone. Anyway, I know with all the psych problems we've had lately, we need the additional security, but when the guards start going nuts, I don't know, all this extra weapons and ammunition, I mean, do we really need so much firepower laying around? Well, a couple of us decided to lock up all of the unsecured plasma rounds we could find. The code is 734. I think we'll all sleep a bit better tonight knowing it's locked up.
I didn't go broke, just so. That's a lock up, chubby guy. No, I haven't.
Aha.
Right. That's a couple of spawn point in there, I'm sure. Com transfer. That's where we're going next. Com transfer. Well, I think I'm actually going to cut this episode a little bit shorter than usual, just because the previous one was longer than I wanted it to be. So, when we come back, we will be entering the comm transfer area. So, please like, subscribe, and comment down below on what you thought of it so far. I have a feeling that chainsaw is probably going to be coming up here in the next little bit. I'm excited to get my hands on the chainsaw and start cutting people in half. So, and hopefully we can catch up with Dr. Swan and his little bodyguard there, and hopefully we can wrap this thing up before it gets too nasty. So, without further ado, I will see you guys in the next episode. See ya!